Plus, you can see a little bit boxed in there. So you can not do it. Jump. And it's there. By Mark Leonard. Very simple tapping, really. Crossed by Hutchinson, flicked on by Power. And Leonard kept it in to make it 1-0 for County. Stockport have it out wide now. Mike Power battling away, Hutchinson. Chance here for him. Mark Leonard. It's there. And County at last get another goal. Mark Leonard's 19th goal of the season. And I think the home fans thought another goal wasn't going to come, but the County deservedly going 2-0 in front. We'll take. And that's Wanderers will be content with a consolation goal. Ace of Heart, take it. Okay, and a goal. And there is the consolation goal. Virtual free header for Mark Kane there. And that cheered up that section of supporters anyway. County once again caught in the act of ball locking. Looking a sloppy goal, but a couple of minutes to go. And from County's point of view, well, that was a bit disastrous to concede it all because they needed to win really by three clear goals. And that's not really the case. And Bolton going forward again, head whistle. Chance here, and it's there. Well, I don't believe it. Tony Caldwell makes it 2-2 and makes nonsense of what we've seen so far. And those supporters going wild with delight.